email did you do to Steve? He just called me from his car, hysterical, and I asked him what was wrong. He said, ask Chuck.
I fired him, okay? Not suspended, fired. So this wasn't an isolated incident, Caitlin. He cooked a dozen of them, maybe more. And we're gonna have to go through them. You and I, we're gonna have to go through all of them now.
No, the only one was Hack Heaven. He told me that himself.
If he were a stranger to you, if he was a guy you were doing a piece about, pretend that guy told you he'd only done it once. Would you take his word for it? Of course not. You'd dig and you'd bury him. And you'd be offended if anybody told you not to.
Every one of those pieces was fact-checked. They were all
vetted. So was Hack Heaven. You're a good reporter. You've always been such a smart, thorough reporter. Why can't you be one now?
Because what you're telling me is impossible, Chuck.
Go upstairs. Read them again.
This is bullshit!
Make sure you go all the way back, because half of them ran when Mike was still here.
That's what this is. Of course. I mean, what are you gonna do, Chuck? Pick us off, one by one? Everybody that was loyal to Mike? Do you have a staff that belongs to you? Is that the kind of magazine you want to run?
Caitlin, when this thing blows, there isn't going to be a magazine anymore. Now, if you want to make this about Mike, make it about Mike. I don't give a shit. You can resent me, you can hate me, but come Monday morning, we're all going to have to answer for what we let happen here. We're all going to have an apology to make. Jesus Christ, don't you have any idea how much shit we're about to eat? Every competitor we ever took a shot at, they're going to pounce, and they should. Because we blew it, Caitlin. He handed us fiction after fiction, and we printed them all as fact. Just because we found him entertaining. It's indefensible. Don't you know that?